Good morning, student. Today we are going to start our fourth chapter, Reproductive Health. Student, in this chapter we will discuss about reproductive health and birth control method. We also discuss sexually transmitted disease and infertility. Student, first of all we discussed about reproductive health. Actually, according to the World Health Organization, WHO, reproductive health means a total well-being in all aspects of reproduction. And what are these aspects? Physical, emotional, behavioral and social. That means the term reproductive health refers to the state of healthy reproductive organ with normal function. Okay, term reproductive health refers to the state of a healthy reproductive organ with normal function. Student, when we talk about reproductively healthy society, that means a society with people having physically and fundamentally normal reproductive organ and normal emotional and behavior interaction among them in all sex related aspects, then we call this society is reproductively healthy society. Student, you may surprise to know that India was among the first few countries to initiate action plan and programs at a national level to attain total reproductive health as a social goal. Why I'm saying that you may be surprised, because you know that the population in India, it rapid increased over time. And student, these programs which initiated in India, we call it family planning, and it initiated in 1951. Okay, these programs are called family planning programs and were initiated in 1951. Actually student, the programs which we call family planning programs, which initiated in 1951, these improved over a period of time, and these improved programs covered wider reproductive related areas and currently in operational under the popular name. And what are the name? Reproductive and child health care programs. Sometimes the question is, what do you understand about RCH? Then you write what? Reproductive and child health care programs. Actually, these programs creating awareness among peoples about reproduction related aspects. Student, they aware about reproduction and sexually transmitted disease, giving knowledge of birth control device and pregnancy, prevention of sex abuse and related crime, and prevention of female feticides. Research on reproductive research related areas, reproduction research related areas. Student, these programs creating awareness by the government and non-government agencies using audio, visual and print media. And also, and very important, that introducing sex education in a school is good step. Why the sex education in a school is a good step? Because providing right information to the adolescents, so as to discourage them from believing in myth. You know that in our society so many myths is there. And adolescents should be educated about reproductive organ. Actually student, people, especially fertile couple and those in a marriageable age group should be educated about available birth control, that means birth control options, and They know about contraceptive method. They know how the care of pregnant mother and postnatal care of mother and child after delivery. How we care a mother and newborn baby. They also know the importance of breastfeeding. They know about equal opportunity for male and female child. This will help them to understand the importance of socially conscious, healthy family of desired size. Student, these programs, family planning programs and reproductive and child health care programs, they need successful implantations. Students, successful implantation of various action plan to attend reproductive health required strong infrastructure facilities, professional expert and material support. Successful implantation of these programs is necessary because of the population. Student, you know about population explosion. What is population explosion? A rapid increase in a population over a relatively short period is called population explosion. Okay. You know that population represent the total number of individual of a species in living areas. Student, increase health facilities along with a better living condition has an explosive impact on the growth of population. And you know that population increased very rapidly. The world population, which was around 2 billion in 1900, rocked to about 6 billion by 2000. And such an alarming growth rate could lead to an absolute viscosity of even the basic requirement. And what are the basic requirement? Food, shelter and clothing. And in spite of significant programs made in those areas. Student, expected reasons for the population explosions may be a rapid decline in death rate. So student, in my next video, we will discuss about birth control.